My name is Brianna Ledford, and I'm here with Knox Central High School's head football coach, Scott Russell. Coach, how do you feel about the win against South Laurel last Friday?
Well, I always feel like it's important when you come out of the gate early and get a win. Our kids played really well, and we're just happy to get out of the way with a victory.
And what are some things that you guys have been working on this week?
Well, our biggest thing that we want to make sure we're doing is just working on assignment football. We had a few sloppy mistakes up front, and of course we had missed tackles and things on defense. So we're always going to go out and go back to square one each and every week and just work on the fundamental things and try to get better each and every week.
Tell me about your seniors. Are they everything they need to be leadership-wise?
I'll tell you, this is probably one of our better classes for leadership. Our kids have really come out, and they worked really hard in the off season, and it's carried over to this season. So I've been really, really impressed with them. So they're doing a great job in that area.
Coach, what is one thing you would say out there to all the Panther fans?
Well, just come out and support us. Our kids are working extremely hard. They put a lot of time and effort in what they do. A lot of times, they're out there almost dark every day working hard for this county and for this school. So we just ask for all your support, because they love it when on Friday nights when they look up there and they see a big crowd there supporting us.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Go Panthers.